a terrible noob at Hammer, and I kind of need some help here. Anyways, I'm trying to make a remake on a Unity game called Portalizer, which is a game in the Unity engine that was based on Portal 2, and I'm trying to remake it in Source. And I usually make the templates out of perpetual testing initiative. With the puzzle maker, and then I move it to Hammer to send some. I'm kind of confused with Bmod a bit. It's kind of complicated, you know. Anyways, I've done fine with the first few chambers, but I'm trying to add catwalks to here, and let's see. Let's go to Chrome for a moment. What was that called? Catwalk. Yeah, I looked in the like the what is that folder called? I did look in it. Still don't remember what it's called, BioArt, but Catwalk Destruction. Catwalk underscore destruction, and I did navigate it to it in Hammer. I'll show you, I'll prove it. Let's see. Catwalk destruction. See, no model files. Well, there's a couple models there. No model files. No model files. No model files. Just not that much model files for much folders, but a bunch of missing models and shit. Is there like any like model pack that's in a zip file that like extracts, you could just like extract it to like, you know, like the Hammer directory, and it puts it on all these folders automatically since the folders were organized before being zipped into a file. Any such file like that? I'm just really confused with this software, you know. Anyways, let's see. Let's close that. Back to camera tool. What the fuck? Oh. Anyways, yeah, I'm just trying to like remake like the first map of Portalizer, which is like a simple test, basically simple. You just like press you don't have a port you start without a portal gun. You press this button and yeah, these portals activate and you end up over here, go through here, and I just want to add a catwalk in this room. And I also want to connect the second chamber to here. Well, in the original Portalizer, there actually isn't like a second chamber in the first chapter called Escape, according to the title chapters that were featured in the Android version of Portalizer. They didn't really have chapter titles on Congregate, but on the phone it said Escape, so I call it Portalizer Remake Chapter 1 Escape. But there's now like a Portalizer remake also on Android, just like the Android version of Portalizer was, simply called Portalize, and they kind of like add like an extra chamber to each chapter, and they have like remake the puzzles and stuff to make them like easier and stuff, and because controls were shitty in like the Android version of Portalizer, but Portalize is better, and now I'm trying to like remake maps based on Portalize, you know. Anyways, for the second map, I'm just gonna show it, how it's coming along so far. Part 2 from Portalize. Let's do that. This is my progress so far. Let's see, this video now, and then record Purple Troll Testing Initiative. Sorry if I like pronounce it wrong. Perpetual, whatever. I don't even know that word that much. I don't even use it. So, anyways, and then just like merge the videos together with Sony Vegas. Anyways, thanks for watching this Hammer preview. About it for this now, but that's not the end of this video. That should be on YouTube by the time I'm done with this. Just hang on a few seconds. Hey guys, I'm back. Anyways, moving on. Here's my progress on this Portalizer remake I'm making. Let's see. Shitty microphone that comes with my webcam because I lost my headphones that comes with like a really good mic, so I kind of lost that, so this is all I can use for now until I get another set of gaming headphones, which I'm gonna buy sometime and soon, so I can like record gameplay of more like Half-Life 2 mods, etc. Alright, fucking load. Alright. Alright. So, here we go. This chamber is like really simple.
This next test involves emancipation grills. Remember, I told you about them in the last test area that did not have one. This next test involves emancipation grills. Remember, I told you about them in the last test area that did not have one.
Who knows, maybe I might call it Portalizer Source. Here's another map I made that I just want to show ahead of time that I haven't like put into like Hammer yet. I haven't extracted it to Hammer. It's like the first part of chapter 2. I haven't really made the first part of chapter 3. I mean the second part of chapter 2 yet. Anyways, alright, oh, not current, huh? Whoops. Alright, I'll just rebuild this for a moment. And show my progress so far. I haven't made it yet, so to make myself without a portal gun. What I usually do to make myself, like, not have a portal gun, I just make, like, a hidden, like, distant chamber where I put, like, a blue auto portal and an orange auto portal so it takes away my portal gun, you know? That's the method I usually use. But I haven't really done that yet, but I just want to doing so far. You can like subscribe to me and like give me advice on what to do with like hammer and stuff when I explain like how the puzzles are gonna work, which I'm about to do now since it's like done rebuilding. Yeah.
Oh well, we have warehouses full of the things. Absolutely worthless. I'm happy to get rid of them. Federal regulations require me to warn you that this next test chamber is looking pretty good.
Alright, so
go ahead and grab another one.
Add like a certain like thin strip of like wall.
What a horrible little machine.
And then press this again, and then it'll link me to there. Then I grab this. And then I press this again, and it links me to somewhere like over there. I mean, sorry, there. Much of a good computer, so I might have to like reinstall the operating system, and Half-Life 2 and Half-Life 1 mod playthroughs, including Half-Life 2 mods like Nightmare House 2, Black Mesa, and, well, that's all I've done with Half-Life 2 mods so far, since I haven't had much time. Destruction.